First, we need to retrieve your author ID from Scopus. Scopus can be accessed from the Curtin Library homepage from the databases list. In Scopus, you will need to run an author search. Enter in your first name, last name, and affiliation. Select your name from the results. Confirm that the profile is yours and that the publications belong to you. If you need to make changes, then go to Edit Author Profile. Here you will see your author ID. If you have a profile with only one document, you will not be able to click on your name from the results list, but you can click on the number 1 in the document column. Then select your name under Document Details to see your author ID. If you have more than one author profile, you can take note of both of the author IDs, or you can request to merge the profiles. If you merge profiles, you'll have to wait several hours before you can have one author ID that you can use in Elements. Once you've retrieved your author ID, you'll go into Elements through the staff portal. When in Elements, go to Menu, then to Automatic Claiming, and select Add Scopus IDs. Enter your Scopus author ID, select Quick Search at Scopus. Confirm that the publications listed are yours and select Auto Claim Publications. Your Scopus author ID will now be part of your Elements profile. It will help improve your Elements profile, although it is recommended that you check your Scopus profile regularly to make sure the publications are assigned to it correctly.